What a bummer that must be if you're a nice person named Karen, and then Karen.
Well, it's like Corona beer. I mean, I can't believe they had to stop that. That makes me sad.
What do you mean? They stopped the name?
That's what I'm told. They stopped making it. Now, I don't know if that's true. That's the source I heard. But
I still enjoy a Corona. I'm not a fucking child.
I like Corona Light, but what am I going to do? And then AIDS candy, that was a smart move. You had to stop that diet candy.
Yeah, it makes you lose weight.
It's ironically sad.
Most people don't even know what we're talking about. It's AYDS, right?
Correct.
That's what it's called. Correct. It was a diet candy, like a chocolate.
Yeah.
That you would eat.
I never took it. I mean, it's like the X-Lax for dieting.
Oh, is it like a...
Well, X-Lax actually helps you diet also.
But all it does is just get rid of the food that's in your body. It just
it's not healthy.
Shit. No.
No, I was somewhere once and I was on Imodium because I was having a rough day. I don't know what happened.
That's another diuretic, right? Or
no, it's constipator.
Yeah.
I mean, it solidifies.
Appetite suppressant candy. Oh, so it's an appetite suppressant. So it's not a...
No.
What is X-Lax?
X-Lax makes you... Yeah, it's a laxative. Yeah. It helps you make you shit diarrhea. Yeah. Explosive. Explosively, if you eat the whole box. You can shit yourself to death. You could OD on it.
What is barf? What is barf?
Barf is... detergent, it says.
Oh.
That's... Continue it because people vomit.
Did they find out they really did discontinue Corona beer? That sounds so ridiculous.
That's what I heard from somebody.
It's a classic.
There was also a candy called anal warts that they decided to take off the market. You know, that's the kind of shit that I see. Why do I do it? You never went there.
Couldn't help.